advice to you is to never, ever lose your passion to dream. Please. Don't.
Never doubt yourself and always believe in yourself. And don't care what people think and just go for it, you know.
I think that honestly God puts you in positions sometimes and to be an influence for others, to see a good light and try to be a positive force out there for people and an inspiration. And at this time, that's what people need.
There's been a lot of ups and a lot of downs, but I think ultimately at the end of the day, that's what makes you who you are. But the world keeps moving, and we keep moving with it, and everything we experience makes us realize how beautiful life really is.